Today we're making watermelon popsicles. Grab yourself a giant watermelon and cut it in half, and then cut another round slice off, making it as perfect as you can. Then mix watermelon with lots of Greek yogurt and some ice in the blender and pour it back inside the watermelon shell. Then you let it chill for about an hour and cut it in little popsicle-sized pieces, and that's it. After that, it's ready to be enjoyed.